On this week's episode, we learn why the old saying about good fences make good neighbors just might be true. If the Hatfields and McCoys would have been better fence builders, well, that famous feud would have been nothing but a minor scuffle. So a good fence is a must, especially with neighbors like the two we have competing today on this episode of Tough Grit.